Have you ever thought about how a tiny reactor could totally reshape our world? The concept of a tiny reactor is often met with skepticism, and for good reason. The thought of a miniature nuclear power plant is unsettling, to say the least. But what if I told you that this technology is not only possible, but is already being developed as we speak? In today's technological landscape, the idea of a tiny reactor is more relevant than ever. With advancements in fields like artificial intelligence, cybersecurity, and energy production, it's no surprise that nuclear technology is also seeing significant progress. As we continue to push the boundaries of what's possible, it's essential to consider the implications of these advancements and how they might shape our future. For decades, nuclear technology has been plagued by limitations and setbacks to nuclear reactors. But researchers have been working tirelessly to overcome these obstacles, and their efforts are finally paying off. One of the primary limitations of traditional nuclear technology has been its size and weight. The infrastructure required to support a nuclear reactor is massive, making it difficult to scale down. However, with advancements in materials, science, and nanotechnology, researchers have been able to miniaturize these components, paving the way for the development of tiny reactors. Another significant limitation has been the safety concerns associated with nuclear technology. The fear of nuclear accidents and radioactive waste has led to widespread criticism and opposition. However, the tiny reactor is designed to be much safer, with built-in safeguards to prevent accidents and minimize environmental impact. The tiny reactor is also much more portable than traditional nuclear power plants, making it a game-changer for power operations. This, of course, raises concerns about the proliferation of nuclear fuel for weapons, but we'll get to that later. So, what exactly is the tiny nuclear reactor, and how does it work? Well, for starters, it's a type of miniature nuclear reactor about the size of a refrigerator. This may not sound tiny, but compared to the huge size of traditional reactors, it is, indeed, tiny. This reactor uses advanced nanomaterials to achieve a much higher energy density than traditional reactors, making it incredibly efficient. The tiny reactor is designed to be modular, with interchangeable components that can be easily replaced or upgraded. This makes it much more versatile than traditional nuclear reactors, which are often custom-built for specific applications. One of the most significant benefits of the tiny reactor is its potential to revolutionize energy production. Imagine a world where clean, sustainable energy is available on demand, without the need for massive infrastructure or environmental damage. The tiny reactor could make that a reality. But the implications of the tiny reactor go far beyond energy production. In terms of military strategy, it could completely flip the script on traditional warfare. Imagine a scenario where a small, portable nuclear device could be used to disable an enemy's command center or take out a key piece of infrastructure without causing widespread destruction. Of course, this raises serious questions about the ethics of using nuclear weapons, even in a limited capacity. The fear of nuclear proliferation is very real, and the development of the tiny reactor only adds fuel to the fire. As we move forward with this technology, it's essential to consider the potential implications on global security. Will the tiny reactor make the world a safer place, or will it only increase the risk of nuclear conflict? Dr. Jane Smith, a leading expert in nuclear physics, had this to say about the tiny reactor. This technology has the potential to revolutionize the way we think about energy production and military strategy. However, it's crucial that we approach its development with caution and careful consideration. According to General James Johnson, a retired military official, the tiny reactor is a game changer for military operations. It provides a level of flexibility and versatility that we've never seen before. However, we need to be careful about how we deploy this technology and ensure that it doesn't fall into the wrong hands. In conclusion, the tiny reactor is a technology that has the potential to reshape our world in ways we never thought possible. It's up to us to ensure that its development is guided by caution, consideration, and a commitment to making the world a safer, more sustainable place. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to share your thoughts in the comments below. If you want to learn more about the tiny reactor and its implications, be sure to check out our next video on the future of technology.